Golden Retrievers are one of the most popular dog breeds in the world, and for all the good reasons. People prefer Golden Retrievers over other breeds for their loyal, gentle, and affectionate nature. Due to their high demands, breeders often cheat their customers by giving away mixed breed retrievers whose nature and personality may differ. So today, in this video, we will understand how to identify a purebred Golden Retriever puppy. Let's begin with notable indicators to identify a purebred Goldie. Number 1. Check the ears. Golden Retrievers have short and droopy ears. The tip should fall close to their cheeks, and the front edge is attached right above the eyes. If your puppy's ears are longer than Beagles or stand straight like German Shepherds, then it's a mixed breed. The second indicator to look for is their coat. Golden Retriever puppies have a fluffy and golden-colored coat. The color may be lighter depending on the age. They have a double coat, so expect the puppy to be fluffy. Number 3 is their tail. The Golden Retriever's tail is thick and covered with fur. It is slightly curved upwards. If the tail is completely curled, then it's probably a mixed breed. Number 4, feathering. Golden Retrievers have a fringe of hair on their ears, legs, and tail. Number 5, friendly temper. This may not be an accurate way to identify this breed, but most Golden Retrievers have a gentle and friendly temper. They are social and calm dogs. They get along easily with other dogs, animals, and even strangers. Number 6, pedigree. A pedigree is the register of a puppy's ancestry. The American Kennel Club, also known as AKC, offers 4- and 5- generation pedigrees for purchase to every breeder. So to be 100% sure, get a Golden Retriever from a breeder who can provide the puppy's pedigree by AKC. Number 7, DNA test. If your Golden Retriever is older and you have doubts about it, then you can get a dog DNA test kit from Amazon and send a DNA sample to the company. The company will run the tests and give you the result within a couple of weeks. I will leave a link to some of the best DNA test kits. The test will prove whether or not the dog is purebred. If you have any other questions regarding the purity of your Goldie, leave a comment down below and make sure to like this video for more retriever care info. See ya!